my nails, so I'ma pick it up with chopsticks.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
You gotta do it right. I mean, you gotta have the hole already dug before you show up with a package in the trunk. Otherwise, you're talking about half hour, 45 minutes of digging. And who knows who's going to be coming along that time. Before you know it, you got to dig a few more holes. You could be there all fucking night.
Kill yourself.
I'm a nice man. Chubby bye bye. Chubby bye bye. Chubby bye bye.
Motherfuckers, y'all are just assuming shit.
Dude, it got real gay in here tonight.
I'm real fucking gay.
I'm engaged. How am I gay?
You just said you were gay.
If y'all want to do some ups, let's do some ups.
Who got the tweet, bro?
Where's the blow?
Where got the fucking poo pipe?
Sir, blow.
Pass it around.
Seriously, real quick.
We're in Iowa. Somebody's got the fucking meth.
Somebody has the meth.
Come on.
Is this?
I know somebody got the meth.
What's up?
Get up, people. All right, let's just do this song. Fuck yeah. She's an anal queen.
Why is it every time I tell a guy they can put it wherever they want, they always stick it in my ass?
me you stick your
please. Just when I thought it couldn't get more offensive.
Ain't got no condom on. Ain't got no condom on. around with a massive erection the other day because you had your headphones in and...
I know, dude, well, because I was live streaming the voice before I left the house, right? And that's just what everything was going to be about. I didn't bust a nut, I didn't come.
I was trying to give you the signals, the non-verbals, that freaking kids are having a birthday party across the street!
I was wondering why you kept saying nine-pounder. Nine-pound cock is hanging out of your shorts and you have a hard-on. Quit listening to Room 5. And then I got it. I've started learning how to read lips when I'm blaring Room 5.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, I thought you understood at first, but when you actually proceeded to drop the pants, drop the boxers, sprint full speed towards the birthday party, I mean, that little girl, she had Down syndrome, and her life will never be the same again.
I almost went to jail for that, man. We're lucky that the weed I got from the local dispensary, we had fucking PCP in it. No charges pressed at all, man.
Yeah, actually they cleared all my charges. Wipe me down, clean slate.
Slate if you save my life.
We're working for a woman.
Here, chew on this.
Babe, I'm sorry, there's only so much Slater to go around.
Hey, babe! Yes!
Whoa, check that out.
She's a cute little feminist, isn't she?
So, all cute blondes are welcome to come out and fill in.
You cook, I'll eat.
Yeah!
Haven't you ever heard of the women's movement?
Well, sure. Put on something cute and move it into the kitchen.
I could charge lonely girls 25 cents to watch me flex my muscles. It's bad. House to a girl.
Of course, you're a girl, so it's not like you could hit it anyway. You know what I like about you, Jesse? You throw just like a girl. Hey, why don't you just hire a man to do it? Hey, baby, I haven't had any complaints in the love department. Well, ain't going, baby, and if you don't like it, go steady with some other pig.
She's right, Screech. Listen to the babe.
Just takes us one step backwards in our war against sexism.
Hey, well, you can take me prisoner in that war anytime, baby. I gotta scope out the babe situation. Mr. Belding, would you please tell the chair babes to be quiet? Yeah, well, we really miss the way they look in those jeans. Like my Uncle Charlie used to say, women are like vines. If you fall off one, hey, you can swing with another. Screech, she's not your fox. Why don't you just find another chick?
Harry, you've never even met the chick.
I mean, babe. And she's not just a regular chick.
Serena's a chick.
And who you calling a meathead, skinny lips? Why would I want a girl like Christy when I can have a nutcake like you? I think your tongue must be the strongest muscle in your entire body.
Why aren't women allowed on the front line?
Because we need cooks.
Okay. Yeah!
Bikini, Mama.
Well, then send me to my room, Mama.
Yeah!
Hey, Mama. Wanna have a burger with a real man?
Do you like the shake, Slater?
I like it when you shake, Mama.
I don't wanna be judged on my measurements.
Why not? You got some great ones.
Yeah!
Here, Mama. Get in that kitchen and make me some French toast.
I got great dimples, good teeth, and the biggest muscles in school. Come on! Isn't that enough for my friend?